know nothing. You just get mixed up. I'll be trying to duck, you know, some strings and whatnot. Because of course you got Hopkick.
Martial law. Yeah, I don't know. That Hopkick kind of pointless. My Hopkick not that good.
Mine either.
Nigga, what? Shut your ass up.
Man, Fang got like the worst Hopkick in the game.
No, Kazuya got the worst hop kick, but I got hit with a Kazuya hop kick the other day, though, and that shit...
Kazuya ain't even got a hop kick.
No, bro. I was playing a Kazuya, and I swear I got hop kicked, bro. Because it surprised me. Kazuya got a hop kick, bro.
He got a hop kick, but it's so slow.
That nigga
like, he got to jump up in the air and then push...
Yeah, bro, that nigga hop kicked me, bro. I got hit with a Kazuya hop kick, nigga. Like, I know I'm not bugging. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, I know this shit didn't just fucking happen.
Yeah, I'm a little bit, he ain't even mean to do that shit. Cause Kazuya hot kick garbage. It's like this, look. It's like.
Oh, yeah, I got
that's
one.
That's Kazuya hot kick. That's what he got.
Wait.
Yeah, that's slow as shit.
Look. Yeah, I got one too.
Yeah. That's. That's because of your hop kick. You got hit by that slow shit. Yeah. Okay, let's
get it.
Come here.
Yeah. What? What? Bro, no matter what.
You lost it. All this shit. Ah, oh, I could've lost. Oh yeah, see that's so much faster.
It's that blue shit.
Yeah. They built the shit out of that. You just be wall rising, shoot everything. Oh, oh my god.
Bruh, don't hate the player, hate the game. Bitch, how dare you? What? Man, drop that shit. Why you hit me with that shoulder, bro?
I know how much you like it. Remember when only like Heihachi and Kazuya had hell sweeps?
Yeah. Now Fang got a hell sweep, and that shit annoying.
Everybody got a hell sweep.
Man, shut your...
Who don't have one?
Me. I don't got a fucking hell sweep.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
That's a fucking hell sweep right there, stupid.
But that's a snake edge.
It's a hell sweep. Fuck a jab. I feel like that's, that beats everything.
Damn. You know what button I was pressing.
Oh my. Here we go. And I was trying to loop it.
Well, you got hit. And you're fucking lost. You let me come back. You got bitch. You're a little hoe, nigga. You're a little hoe boy, nigga. Nah, I'm joking. I'm joking.
Nah, let's look at this game. It's cool.
Yeah. I suck at this game, too. Hey, Noodlebot.
I don't even know why we play this shit.
Hey, bye bye. Nah, apparently, dude, we're, like, at the beginning, like, according to the ranking system, we're at the beginning of, like, high-level play. Like, we're high-level players, but we're novice high-level players.
Nah, we ain't shit.
I've been beating some good guys lately, but I've also been losing to some bullshit lately, too.
Yeah, I mean, it's so easy to lose the bullshit when you don't play that, against that character, right?
Mm-hmm. And this roster's so big, but it's just so complex at the same time that a lot of the shit you aren't gonna know unless you just play this game a shit ton.
I know, you better play this thing like all day, every day, every single fucking day.
I can't do that.
Like, I don't have time for this shit.
Yeah. And
fucking grass need to get the fuck out of here. God. Out of all these fucking moves, we gotta have grabs too.
You got grabs. You got grabs.
I don't give a fuck about grabs. It's cheap though. Walk me, walk. You got 100 fucking moves and you got grabs. You gotta try to figure out what to break and all this shit.
You use those moves for in case your actual fucking, how do you explain it? You use the grabs in case nigga blocking too much. Oh. Yeah, in case nigga blocking too much. Like, if you get the blocking, I'm pulling up like this.
I mean, that's you have lows. Everybody got lows. Like damaging ass looking lose.
Not me.
Everybody got lose. What are you talking about? You got a fucking hell sweep.
I mean, I don't got good lows. And a hell sweep usually leads to damage. It takes so much shit for me to pick you up. It's not even funny. What the fuck? What the fuck? You enjoying your daughter, though, brother?
Oh, yeah, she's precious, man. So precious.
How do other kids like the baby?
I mean, all right, I guess.
They've been hanging out with the baby, too?
I mean, not really. She's so little, you know?
So they just don't be fucking. They be like, that baby boring right now. We gonna hang out with her in a little bit.
Yeah. Of course, my littlest one, you know, she ate. She does the help out.
She intrigued by babies too.
Oh yeah.
Your son fuck with the baby? He just be like, okay, it is what it is.
Nah, shit, I wouldn't let him. Fuck.
Damn.
I want punk rub off.
How could you say that?
Cause I think baby, I think he eats so much hot stuff he done burn off all his taste buds and nerves. And turn and mouth. So now he don't have to worry about it. But Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and whoop that ass again.
Bitch. Bro, that should be punishable by that. Chale.
She's trying hard too.
Who?
You?
Nah, you was just running.
I noticed you
getting
better with that.
Yeah. It be look like the Matrix when we play sometimes, bro.
Shit.
Hey, bro, it's like that shit was deep though. That was borderline like whiffing territory.
I don't even mean to do that. Hair didn't come out. KO. Round 4. Fight.
That shit funny, right? That butt here, boy. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, noodle butt. Oh, you stupid little bitch. Oh, you stupid little bitch. Oh, you stupid little bitch! You stupid little bitch! Oh, you stupid little bitch! You lucky. I had a dog you on my controller. Oh, you stupid little bitch. Drop it. Oh, you stupid little bitch. What's up? What's up? You stupid little bitch. I told you 3+4 is my rage drive, bro. Yeah, that 3+4 just did your ass in, bro. I'm sorry that you had to go through that. Now I don't ever want to.
I'm used to it. All you gotta do is go to rank, play a Lily player, or Master Raven. That's the same shit. What's the frames on 3+4 startup?
Let me see.
gotta be like what? 14, 15. Maybe faster.
I imagine it's like 12 frames. No, no, probably 13, 14. It's i14. I mean i13.
13?
Yeah, 13. And it hit deep, like, you know what I'm saying? That was deep, bro. I don't know how you got hit with the first hit, but not the. But yeah, 3+4 is the ultimate punish. What the fuck? How the fuck? Why the fuck?
Hurries don't work no more.
Nah. Three plus four. Go get some more. Oh, you stupid bitch. Give it to me. Yes. Oh, this bitch here. What the fuck?
That wall just did you in then.
That grab just did you in, didn't it?
They always do. Nothing new.
Grabbing ass. Oh shit, alright, look. It's time to renew your subscription, bro. It's time to renew your subscription.
What are we doing now?
What is going on right now? He said, what is going on right now? Oh! Yeah, I'm asking the same shit. What the fuck? Whoa, shit. What the fuck? What is going on right now? Imagine if you had a... You ever played a crazy-ass law player like, bro, this is better than just me and Mike?
I don't know, probably. You know how rank is.
I'm about to say, because I imagine, like, because we give you good looks when it comes to the... Like, we give you good looks when it comes to the law matchup. Like, you understand that character better than a lot of other people in this world do.
Oh, yeah. Because I play against it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I don't know.
There's probably not a lot of law players in this world. I don't think there's...
I seriously think they need to change all the females into dudes. Or get rid of them.
Bro, you are so misogynistic sometimes.
No, it's because they look so little. They got little, bitty, skinny arms. You can't tell what the fuck they doing. It's hard to tell if you need to duck or you need to, you know what I mean? Like, how you supposed to see what to do?
Bitch.
Yeah.
yes. Bro, what the fuck? Let's see Fang get away with some shit.
A mid look like a low.
Cause law. Why is all your shit like that naturally connecting? What the? Why is that shoulder just beat everything?
How does 3-4 beat everything?
Cause it's supposed to. Like, you didn't understand the laws of 3+4? Don't bring your ass over here. Don't bring your ass over here. Oh, you're such a bitch. Three plus four does not beat everything, as you can see. Whoa. What the f? You've been so mad you couldn't get the words out. You just like, what the f? What the f? What the f- Yeah, that's how I feel right now.
Like, all Law's moves are so fast. You just gotta put them together right, I think. You know?
They're not all safe, though, bro. He real unsafe.
Yeah, but a lot of them ain't launch punch.
Nah, nigga, a lot of them is.
You can mix that shit up.
Nah, Law, he fair. Niggas say Law not fair. They lying. Because he fair as fuck.
I mean, he's fair, but I think he's right on the line.
Says the nigga who plays Fang.
I don't play cheat with Fang.
Nah, bro. But Fang, you know what Fang can do, bro. Like, that nigga is good. If you don't do it, it's your fault. But, like, you don't, there's nothing that you see that Law throw out that you can't deal with. Constantly mashing.
Wasn't just mashing shit out them buttons a second ago?
Nah.
Look.
What's wrong with me just hit the down 4-2 on the nigga?
Look.
Bro, nigga, you was running towards me.
Look at this. That's not cheap at all. Grab launch you real quick. Let's see here. Triple force. Fucking. Hurt those things. Ain't a jab like 12 frames?
Bro, if you keep thinking about it, you're gonna hurt yourself. You're gonna hurt your brain. You think about that shit. Don't worry about that. Damn. It's fine, bro. 3+4 is good the way it is.
Just a wall player.
Yeah. Chuck, you got some shit on you. That's not all right. Fang got some cheap shit too, so. But 3+4 not even cheap.
Oh my god. You really just said that.
What?
Look at this bullshit. And he tries to grab me. Hell sweet. And he kicks my toes.
Nah, that's your job. Yeah, bro, that shit cheap.
Oh my god, the range on that stupid.
Yeah. Oh, that range is stupid. What the fuck?
It's not a hell sweep. Kidding me? Look at this nonsense right here. Okay, jab. I'll throw a jab out.
You whipped.
Really? I didn't just see that. Did not see that.
I did. What do you mean? There was nothing wrong with that. That shit happened.
He was invincible.
Nah, I'm not gonna say I was invincible, but like niggas just didn't get hit. Like
he was in the middle of trying to hit me.
Niggas just
and
did
my
not.
My shit just goes right up through your ass, through your face.
Niggas just didn't get hit. I don't know what to tell you, bro. Yo, don't hate the player, hate the game, bro. Like
where is the hitbox? It don't exist.
Like, don't hate the player.
Swing it
the
air.
Just
that should have been wall, and that should have been dead for you.
Nah, nigga, like you good, bro. Like,
I'm talking about lying to you.
Law not cheap, bro. Like,
I don't even know what move you was doing, but you was sure enough invincible. You literally teleported through me. You got me against the wall.
Yeah.
You ain't know that was in my moveset.
Oh my god. Oh, throw a jab out. Full juggle.
Kicked in your motherfucking mouth.
Tekken.
Look at that Tekken. What we gonna do?
No, nigga.
Plan? That wasn't a plan at all. He just throws it out. They're gonna hit.
Sometimes you gotta, yeah. Yeah, bro, that seemed like it should be punishable by a wall standard too, bro. Like, hey. Damn.
Random.
Aww. Round six. Sometimes you just gotta. You're random. Yo, why are you doing this?
Why did that not hit? Oh, just throw him out. Like, this is Oprah Winfrey show over here.
You get a 3+4. You get a 3+4.
God.
What's wrong with the 3+4? Final
round. 3+4 with a dab. 3+4.
Hey, something. Oh, hell no. Oh!
That's crazy. Law shenanigans.
I want some fresh head straight off the neck.
Hold up, what'd you say?
I said I need some fresh head, straight off the neck.
I don't know what to tell you, I think they closed down back page. You try though. Try to mess with him.
Yeah. Back it, what the fuck?
I got that shit too.
You said I got that shit too. It don't splat though! Yeah, nigga! I'm splatting your shit! Yeah, nigga! I'm splatting your shit! Oh. Oh, never mind. Cause he do something dumb, he could win. Bitch. What the fuck, Charlie? Bitch.
Thought you gonna get aggressive.
Nah. You're not about to be throwing out no raw ass rage arts over here and shit. Shouldering niggas?
Yeah, you gonna take the shoulders. Okay.
What the figgity fuck? What the fuck?
Yeah. The fuck was that?
Yeah, get your dumb ass out of here. What's up, noodle butt? What? Bitch! Bitch!
That's like guaranteed, too.
Yeah, that's right. We Tekken it, nigga! Ah! What? Oh, this bitch nigga here.
Round six.
Good stuff. I think you need to pick up Master Raven. That way I can learn how to play against her.
She's not gonna be Law Tight ready for like a year.
Yeah. It takes a while.
It took me 3 years to get to this decent, bro. Think about it. My first year attacking was miserable.
Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
You know, whenever I started playing Fang, I didn't play him. Like, on paper, he was good. Like Fang, kind of find out he's like top tier type shit. Well, okay, that's good.
I'm top tier, nigga. I'm top of the line, nigga. What's up, fuck nigga? Oh. Why you do that?
Hop kick. That's what we're doing.
I mean, I gotta switch it up. Fuck nigga. Butt, nigga. Butt, nigga. Oh. Bro, that shit trash. Get your dumbass back!
Yeah, I know. All you gotta do is land one power crush.
Game get over. Your dumb ass back! Round four. Fuck, Nick!
Everything tracks.
Oh, shit. Damn. Sure you can. Hadouki! Okay, so you got that round, fuck, Nick.
Round five. Fight.
Hey. What the fuck? What's happening? What's going on here?
Ryan, just out of your shit.
Yeah, fuck nigga. 3+4, ho.
That's safe.
Damn. Drop it. What? Fuck nigga.
I need to stop trying to parry you, just block.
Yeah, stop trying to parry you.
Leg glaze.
Stop trying to parry me. Stop trying to parry me, fuck nigga.
Shit.
Trying to parry me, fuck nigga. The fuck wrong with you, fuck nigga?
I know that shit launched punch away.
Hmm?
Yeah. I would have blocked it, you'd have died. But I was trying to parry, and parries just ain't. See?
Yeah, you keep parrying, though. You keep parrying. Stop parrying me, fuck nigga.
I just need the parries to work. When they're supposed to work.
What the fuck? The fuck is going on? Shut up. Who won last time, nigga? Yeah. How you liking the PS5?
I don't know. It's alright.
You missed a foe?
I mean, it's like the same shit, really. Round 3.
Fight. But you're all prepared for Tekken 8?
Yeah, I'm ready. I hope they get rid of a lot of this shit.
Like what? Grab launch? KO. Round 4. What's wrong with the grab launch, Nick? Fight. Grab launch. Why you wake up pressing buttons? Why you got me on the wall? Why you keep trying to hurt me? Wow! Round
5. Do it, man.
Fight.
What? Wow.
What? Drop it. What the fuck? Nick. So does the baby have a favorite yet?
Shit, it's gonna be mama. Especially right now.
Why you figure that? Oh yeah, because of the titties. Yeah. You know how I get down.
Yeah, it's all right. I suck at this game. I'd have played that Master Raven shit. Shit crazy. Or is it Kunimitsu?
Kunimitsu.
Can you imagine how aggravated you'd be if I played them? Yeah. So much nonsense going on. And they so small, man. It's hard to see. Especially if you dress them up in some crazy shit.
Yeah, nah, I think I might need to play them for real, for real. Feel like I beat your ass.
Thank you, Tekken. Okay.
What the fuck did you just do? Damn! Hands to the face, bitch. Chuck. What are you doing, Chuck? What the fuck are you doing, Chuck?
I'm just doing a little bit of that cheap shit. Just a little bit.
Cute shit gonna stop. Shit gonna fucking stop. I told you that cute shit gonna stop. I told you that fucking cute shit gonna stop, Chuck. Why you doing all this shit? Why you doing this, huh? Bitch! I beat your fucking ass, Chuck. This hurts. Bro, what the fuck?
Round six.
All right, it's comeback time. Oh, damn. Damn. I gotta change my fit. That's what it is. I gotta change my fit.
Oh, yeah, you're rocking that old one, ain't you?
Yeah.
When I changed the PS5, I lost all mine, so I just whipped this one up real quick.
Okay, it ain't been that bad today. 5 to 8. Are you playing a PS5 controller right now?
Fuck no.
Okay, he understands.
I can't play with that shit. It's too...
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Like, it's kind of big, but it's slick. I don't know, it's kind of hard to just hold on to.
My Cowboys beat the Rams.
Oh, yeah, sing. Try to figure out what's different here.
My Cowboys beat the fucking Rams.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think it's this. Oh no. It's a little bit bigger on the side. What was the score like? 20-10 or some shit?
22-10.
Yeah.
The Rams are good, though.
But you know what? Ever since the Cowboys got rid of Dax.
Dak? Cooper? Yeah, Cooper. Been balling.
Yeah. Dak. Dak. Whatever.
Dak Ascot. It's like, nah. Oh, I was gonna wake up and fuck your face up.
Yeah, I baited.
Yeah, random this, right? Good old random debauchery. Ooh, good old random debauchery. Bit of that good old random debauchery.
Frames on that.
Highly punishable.
Nothing but stomp stomps. Okay. Round
five. I'll do it again. Bro, I was ducking. Chuck.
Yes.
This ain't all right. Yeah, that's what I needed.
Yep. Mash your button. Gotcha. Was a good duck.
You already know what it is today, Chuck. We coming through for him today.
You go get Kazuya?
I mean, I'll beat Kazuya ass, but like...
I didn't get back to Nepal.
Nah, you don't need to do that.
Paul's damage is just retarded, though. The only thing I don't like about Kazuya is like his damage sucks if you're not perfect with him. Like you better have those electrics down all the way.
Them electrics get beat the fuck up.
Electrics are good, man. They just being consistent with it. It's not easy.
Yeah, bring that butt over here. Bring that butt over here.
Supposed to be dead, you know that, right? Oh! Stop remembering my setups, nigga. What the what fuck happened? Just happened? What the fuck just happened?
Oh, man.
Yo, did you see that? Like, in the way it closed this out, it took away the HUD and everything.
Yeah, I didn't take mine out. It just froze. Alright, I'm back in the lobby.
Same, I'm in the lobby too.
What the fuck?
7-9.
Okay, Tekken.
See, when I put on my Hitman costume, nigga, I was good. Man, where we go fight at?
I don't know, go to the same place.
Okay, me and you both appreciate.
I kinda like that place.
And I'm saying, I love that place. It's my favorite place. Me and you both appreciate walls.
Yeah, it's like, it's big enough to where you need, you know, a good amount of wall travel to get to the wall, but it's you know, it's just right size, I think. Kind of like, it's kind of like the porridge. Oh, why you gonna get this one? Forgotten Realm, really? Mm-hmm. Why?
You asking too many questions, bro.
Too many questions. Fucking floor, bro. Shit. Something bit my ass. Round one. Fight. Break this.
Nah, nigga, you can't break it.
I wanna break it.
Well, I gotta quit it. Round two.
Doing dumb shit.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, that nonsense.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Hold on. Get a phone call.
Oh, phone call.
Hello?
Yeah.
Round 6. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. KO. You win. Round 1. Fight. KO. Round 2. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight. Round 5. Fight. No. for the next battle. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Perfect. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. You lose. Round one. Fight. Yeah.
She's gonna wake up tonight.
Get ready for the next battle.
Crazy though, when she ain't crying.
Come and get some. I dare you.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Fight. Round one. Fight.
Round 4. Fight.
Yo, what the fuck happened?
I don't know. Why you asking me this shit?
No, it's your fucking fault. That's why you get your ass whooped.
I just suck at Tekken.
I've been beating you today, though.
See, you don't want to lift. Not me.
No, I didn't. Man, they made me lead in. I was beating your ass. No, nigga. Cause you know what I'm saying? It ain't hard, cause I'm that nice, nigga. The fuck is you talking about? I'm beating your ass.
Hold on a second. I'm gonna leave, hold on.
Why I'm here?
I need to fix my buttons real quick.
Fix your motherfucking buttons, that bitch.
Push the goddamn button!
Hey, yo, you ain't seen that shit. Hold on, I'm about to send this to you. Someone did that for a Halloween costume this year. Man, where the fuck Mike at? I'm mad you started the room over and shit. You know what I'm saying? As I'm beating ass. So, you know what I'm saying? When Mike come in, he not gonna be like, yo, damn, Leon been beating Chuck ass. But I have been beating Chuck ass today.
That was fine. It's fine. I will. Invite you back.
You be thinking I'm a slouch, Chuck. You be thinking I'm a scrub. You be thinking I play scrubbish.
I mean, everybody just does cheap shit.
Oh yeah, nigga, you the king of cheap.
Ain't nothing new. It's Tekken, man.
You the king of cheap, Charlie. Which is why I'm here. To avenge those who have fallen to a cheap-ass fang in their life.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I know what I need.
What you need?
Need my boy back in my life.
Who, Kazuya? Yeah. You're not about to do this. You're not about to do that.
Oh, yeah.
I've been learning some Dragon Knight, though.
Dragon Knight.
Yup. Do you know why? Cause you gotta subscribe, nigga. You gotta get a full lifetime subscription when you playing that, nigga, bro.
Man, I'm telling you, they really need to just get rid of grab. It made the game better, you know.
Nah.
I'm just gonna grab and put somebody at the wall.
I like grabs, you know what I'm saying? Keep the grab.
Because he's stupid.
Hmm?
That's a condition called stupid.
Nah, bro. That's what you call options. Oh, you off the back with electric? Oh, so you just electrican. You just Tekken in and electrican? Bitch, you know they get punished. Nah, nigga.
I remember how to play this.
Nah, nigga, they get punished. Step on your motherfucking face.
Round 3. Fight.
bitch. Oh, what the fuck did you think this was? Bitch! Ah!
Round four. Fight.
That shit hurt. Broken. That shit hurt.
You was dedicated to that shit, wasn't you?
I was not gonna budge, bro. I was not budging, bro.
Man, you that dude was dedication. He was just all the way down as soon as he got up. He was like, I know what's coming.
Yeah, nah, nigga, it ain't happening. Not on my watch, sir.
That electric looking pretty clean, though, ain't it?
Oh, yeah, nah. What you done did to your buttons, boy? What you, I know you done did something to the motherfucking buttons.
Nah, I don't know.
You just electricing today. You just having fun electricing.
Yeah.
He's just electric.
Electric. I'm an electrician, son.
Oh, no, this nigga here. That's what you need. You know how my shit say Tiger Tamer, nigga? Your shit need to say electrician, boy. Oh, man. He don't do no damage. Oh yeah, I got away with some shit there. Hey yo, drop this. Drop this. Yo, why you ain't drop that?
Round two. I'm just trying to get the feeling back.
Bitch. Whoa, no.
I forgot what I was doing. Hold on. Round three. Oh, I see.
That bitch came from across the goddamn screen. Yo, hold on. Let me sit up real quick. Let me reverse three of this nigga. Nah, nigga. Oh. Bitch. Sit the fuck down now, nigga. It's okay, baby.
Oh.
front flipping and shit. No.
Oh, come on.
Oh, that shit gay. That shit gay as hell.
Hey, let's try this. You.
Hold on. Let me see. I've been stroking. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Nah, I'm just gonna rejoin you though. You know what I'm saying? Back to regular shit.
I forgot about my race drive. I gotta use that.
Yo, who is flooding the comments? Like, niggas got like 12 comments. 13.
What? They watching this shit?
Yeah, hold on. Let me see what the fuck these niggas are saying. Man, these niggas posting spam links in my goddamn chat.
Spam bullshit, like,
and yeah, like spam shit, like shit, the shit that you tell your kids not to click on if they hop on the computer.
Really, it's just a bunch of spam shit. Ain't mm-hmm. nobody.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. I guess somebody watching it.
No bat. I love Papa Perk.
If he drops again, you make the room, right?
Alright. I'll beat your ass, too.
I don't know what the hell is going on. It could be the PS5, PS4 bullshit, you know?
Yeah, I'm saying. Bro, I got the cutest dogs known to man. Hey, Noodle Butt. Round one. Fight. Oh, this nigga's still spamming 28 comments. Nah, nigga. You thought Kazuya was gonna work today, bitch? You know I was well on the way to that one versus, I mean, that comeback. You don't think I would've got it, do you? Yeah. What?
Shit faster than electric.
I don't know if you noticed, but I'm an expert at evading God Fist. As I get hit with God Fist. God fisted nigga now. You think you an electrician? Damn. I hope you run out of power so your blender don't fucking work. Fuck you. Never in my life have I ever decided to just mix you like that. That's so fucking disrespectful. Get your dumb ass off.
Fight.
6. Fight.
That's not, bro, we on stream, you know what I'm saying?
Shut up. I don't care, you still a faggot.
Bro, the BLT community does not appreciate that.
Well, tell them where I live so they can come over here and figure out how stupid
it is. No, Chuck, we're not doing this, bro. You will respect the BLT community on this stream. But they not about to can't, bro, look, I'm telling you right now, the worst thing to do is go against the HDMI community, bro. Okay, that's what it is. Yeah, something like that, bro. Damn, I've been saying it wrong this whole time.
Yeah, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Put everybody in there. That is low screen. Come on. Baby fussy.
Summer come. Round one. Fight.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Yo. Yo. No, nigga, put that shit down. What's up, noodle butt?
God, you're such a bitch for that shit.
Get your ass up, Nick.
You won't talk shit like you're mad, like you just did something.
That wasn't off the grab, though. Why you dropping combos?
I ain't played this dude in like a year.
Why you keep counter hitting me? Wow. No. Nah, I can't let you beat me. Hold on, it's time to come back.
Thank you.
blue shit, nigga? How you like that blue shit? How you like that blue shit, nigga? How you like that golden shit? How you like that 3+4 shit? How you like that whiffing shit? Three plus four, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Comeback kid, nigga. Sometimes all you gotta do is just sit up in your chair, nigga. Sometimes all you gotta do is just sit up in your chair, nigga. When the hell you get home? Why are you so sad? That's not fine. Why are y'all not barking when this nigga get home? Look at how Calypso look at you when she see you. She like, hey, Jeff. She like, hey, Jeff. Yeah, today I'm whooping Chuck ass, nigga. Normally Chuck beat me, but today I'm whooping Chuck ass. Oh, yeah. We good. Nah, I feel that. I want some nookie. Trying to get some nookie. Chuck don't realize I beat 66% of the Kazuyas in the world. Oh, you just turn around hitting niggas with electrics. Oh, this nigga think he about to mix me, nigga? Fuck no. He said, Leon, you got a 5-win streak, you bugging. Ah, yeah, hold on. Let me tap in. Nigga, what? I'm good right now. Round four. Fight. All right, Chuck, you not about to 4-0. Yeah, I'm about to. Oh. All right, you ready for this reverse 4-0, Chuck?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I bet. You said you was ready. You said you was ready.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. I'm dead. Bruh, I let you pressure me to death.
Yeah.
I should have killed your punk ass.
Yep.
I should have killed your punk ass.
That's that Kazuya mix.
Do you like Usher?
Usher?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Why don't you listen to Usher?
I ain't got no reason to.
So what you listen to on your road trip home today?
I think I listen to some oldies. Hmm? Like some 80s, 70s.
80s, 70s, what?
That's right. Good old days.
I mean, I like 80s, 80s rock. Here I am, doom doom, rock you like a hurricane. In like two more games, I'm gonna have to take my dogs for a walk. KO.
Round two. You're gonna let me practice.
Huh? I'm gonna let you practice. Here's lesson number one. Fucking Tekken throws. You can't take those, you ain't gonna fuck no hoes. You gonna put your fist in my ass? So that's what you do, you just go fucking low. You a low ass nigga for that. You see that monkey in the background? Chuck, look at the monkey. Look at the monkey.
Fight.
Ready for these seven? You ready for these seven golden letters? Damn! I'm fucking heated. I'm fucking heated. Actually, hold tight. Hey, Chuck, I'm about to go now, though, because for real, my dog's getting antsy as fuck. Nah, like, she's sniffing and shit. Like, she about to duke.
Alright, whatever.
I'm gonna come back, though. You gonna play again, right? In, like, 20 minutes?
I don't know. 20 minutes?
Hurry the fuck up. Hey, don't be mean to me like
that. I'm gonna play a little rank till you get back.
Alright, don't get your ass whooping rank.
No, I'm gonna get my ass whooping rank.
I know. I'll be whooping your ass too. It's okay though, you know I love you, right? That's nasty, Chuck. That's what they call masturbation. Next stop, masturbation station.